The spiritual care, especially for a faith community, is extremely important, and from their own faith. I have had families call me, you know, anxious and crying and saying, oh, they're trying to convert our mother. Well, why? Because a priest came, or, you know, somebody from another faith is here. We don't have many Muslim clergies working in healthcare. And so, you know, they're just there for spirit. If you don't want them, you can say no, because people don't know that. Families don't know that they can say no. No, thank you, right? They feel obliged, because when you are a patient or your family of the patient, there is a power imbalance. So the caregivers have to be very careful that they recognize that dynamic and that they work with it and not make the patient feel that, well, because I'm in I don't have any rights. So all those issues become important to consider.